Welcome back, everybody. Twitch367 here, and today we're going to continue with episode 35 of our Borderlands 3 series here on the channel. Once again, if you guys want to interact with me or any of the other members of the Discord, take a peek at the Discord link in the description. While you're down in the description, take a peek at all the other social media links, including the 10% off W link. Helps me out, helps out the company, and it's a great thing to do. That being said, we have just continued right from where we left off last episode. Found the claptrap, and now we're going to continue onward and hopefully save Tannis this episode, because still trying to really just rush through this game as much as possible, but not rush through it completely, if that makes sense.
Yes! To the bloodletting!
And get rid of you. So, if my TikTok link is not in last episode, it should be in this episode. For sure, by this point. And hopefully we have a few more TikToks posted. I'm gonna start uploading just some random clips there, no set schedule or anything like that. Just anytime I get something good enough that I think is worth sharing, even if it's just a clip from one of our videos here.
Boy, those spider ants, they love killing humans, and I get it. Nice soft meat, no exoskeleton, slow running speed, just a really chompable.
And get rid of you.
Death welcomes you.
Oh, looks like we got one blitz down in my reward. Ah, there goes the other. Oh, my Spider-Man magma grab.
And get rid of the devout fanatic.
Have the greatest job in the world. Oh, it's new time to donate iridium. The great bull knocking.
And how's everything looking? Sounds nice and safe. So. Ahead and just kind of come up here. I'm also looking at the map, seeing if there's like any
a handy trick
sections. It just seemed like it's a little bit hidden, I suppose. Good little spot to loot up.
We're gonna have more glorious bloodshed in the name of our beloved Calypsos in just a few moments. Remember, without your iridium donations, you might be left behind when we open the great vault.
Pretty soon those maniacs are gonna run out of their own people to kill. Get Tannis out of there.
This homicidal ritual is going faster than I had expected. As I said,
I'm coming, Tannis.
I have one trick up my sleeve, but I'd rather not use it.
Play with me, bot.
All right, let's swap over to this gun here.
There is no escape.
Get rid of all the dancers.
Yes.
back this way, jump up here, up on top of the lights. And jump over here. And let's just stay down here. Alright, we need to get rid of that one there. And there's just a few kinks left. Alright, let's swap out to this pistol and just see if we can't put a little bit of damage into him. Oh man, this is chaos. Oh, it's because there's a kink sentry. Got rid of you.
You're already dead. You know that, right?
Ah, that's my favorite sound. I
see. Alright, between the two of us, we definitely can some damage.
This was always your end.
Take them both.
Not me. That delay is because of something else.
Sorry for that, folks. Just a few technical difficulties on our end. Some must have hanged themselves from the antenna again. But back on the air.
Right. Head back up.
Glorious deaths away from our grand sacrifice. Next up, we got the entire Gillybug clan being smashed to a 5-minute stream. Smash that kill button.
Yeah, I'll go over there in a second. I just want to open up. Okay, let's continue on.
Actually a gigantic tank.
Tannis is still on board that thing. Run it down.
Aurelia Hammerlock.
Alright, grab a vehicle. Oh, looks like we get the golden chariot too. Golden chariot. couple shots into it. Alright, let's not lose sight of what we're after here. Put a couple more shots in.
Typical vault thief behavior. If you can't win, drag them down with you.
Gotta kill the support crew. I may end up wanting to go up. It looks like it didn't matter. All right, so we do have another marker over here. All right, gotta destroy the transmission. And speed up. Like we may have some main tank.
Now, you idiots!
Alright, let's get on board then. Shield.
What the hell is happening? Why is nothing working? Terror! Fix this! Get the engineers back in here. I want the Agonizer 9000 back up and killing! Now! Now! Now!
Vault Hunter! I'm running out of time!
Okay, well, at least we are here and now we're looking for Tannis. Honestly, I just want any money that we can get.
Yes, to the bloodletting.
About fanatic.
Fits in your skull.
I think it's all right to be down here.
A meager life, a fitting death.
Enforcer. Step back so we can heal up. Also, take on another fanatic there. There's a bruiser up here. Alright, level 29. Get rid of this enforcer. Bruiser. Couple shots into him.
This is my moment.
Oh shoot. Get rid of this sapper tank. Just in time as well. Got more guys after me. Not a bad sniper.
Another falls silent.
You're down. Rid of the bruiser. Get rid of the firebrand. Get rid of the bruiser. Get rid of the shredder fanatic. Plus this enforcer.
Oh,
Looks like there's still another Shredder fanatic over there. Plus a Firebrand. We gotta be getting close to Tannis.
How are your last breaths going?
Get rid of you. Alright, how's things going over here? Perfect. Alright, let's spend our skill point. So we do have... I want that because I want to start working towards this here.
Incompetent sweat weasels. Every minute we aren't killing people, we lose 500,000 subscribers. But that's terror. Until we get the Agonizer 9000 working, we're going to broadcast the Bold Thief while they murder our crew. How's that for entertainment?
Let the life bleed from you.
Okay, swap over to this other side where it's a little bit safer for the time being. And then just slowly and surely take out one enemy at a time. That's a sapper. Oh, looks like we got a really strong tank here. Let's go that. Oh, the psycho tank. Okay, excellent. Go up the stairs. You look a little important since you're kind of hidden now. Alright, let's keep going up.
Distract them.
Oh. Okay, what do we got here?
Feel the bloodlust.
Alright, almost. Oh, let's grab that.
So close to that gas can when he ran out of gas. That's so poignant.
If I die, I need you to take care of some unfinished business for me. First, there is a signed poster of Typhon de Leon in my room on Sanctuary. Give it to Lilith. Second, I have a database of compromising information on rival scientists. Please release it all onto the Echonet. And third...
Hey, science lady! You look like you're about to fall asleep.
Bitches.
Do you have any idea how hard it is to get a ticket to Carnivora? You've got to kill for it. Now, I'm no murder slouch like that loser kill pro. I'm a killing pro like that badass murder slouch. So I've got an idea. A couple of guys from the Flugnut clan are working Carnivora's
mechanics.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna
if I can creep up on
let myself
before they
go.
Get to the employee entrance, I can chop them and sneak in their place. Okay, enough talk. It's time for smaction.
I've missed you, girl.
Okay, should we try this again, or should I hold off? We are at a pretty close to wrapping up point. And we're at a checkpoint. So I'm gonna go ahead and just wrap up things here. If you guys did enjoy this episode, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you have not already. Next episode, we will continue to make our way through here and see if we can find Tannis. I was hoping we were gonna do that this episode, but it doesn't look like it. So yeah, with that, hope you guys have a great day. I will see you in the next episode. See ya.